Abilities like Matthew's might come in very handy in our line of work.
That's true. Ira agrees. As a matter of fact, he's becoming a little insecure about his job. But look at this. I got a 4-page printout this morning entitled Dependable Printed Circuitry versus Inexplicable Phenomena. Do you believe that?
Oh, he's too much.
Now, about your punishment.
Punishment?
That's right, punishment for staying on an assignment after specific orders not to.
Steve, I had to prove that Colonel Decker lied about me, and you know it.
Colonel Decker is now Private Decker. As far as your punishment is concerned, I'm sorry, Diana, but I'm going to have to insist. That you take a real vacation. Plane tickets, hotel reservations, and specific orders, they have the time of your life.
Steve, I don't want to go.
Go.
Well, there's no suntan lotion in here, and I burn very badly. I don't have anything to read.
No books.
No books. No film for my camera. Cute. Well, you want to go with me?
COPS, Central Organization of Police Specialists. Fighting crime in a future time. Protecting Empire City from Big Boss and his gang of crooks. Case of the Blurbandits. COPS Case File 16010. The Big Boss's gang became uncatchable when they wore Dr. Bad Vibe's speed suits. Ordinary crooks ran so fast, all the human eye could detect was a blur. Here's how the caper came down.
Berserko so long, Bad Vibes?
I don't know. I told him just to take a quick run around the block.
Wait!
Here he comes now.
Hiya, Uncle Big Boss!
Oh, look at my suit!
Look at my speed suit!
You pushed it too hard. You almost burnt it out. Oh, relax. It worked. Those cops will never catch us now. Bad Vibes, you're a genius.
How about a bigger piece of the action?
You're not that smart.
What's with this suit, Doc? I ain't going nowhere.
You idiot! It belongs to Ms. Demina, that's why. How many times do I have to tell you? My speed suits are tailor-made to fit.
Darn, we're late for the dog show story, Beamer. Hey, that's Highway from the cops. Scratch the dog show, Beamer. We're doing a celebrity profile today.
Oh, man. A loose booster belt. Hope nobody spots me. This could be a real blow to my ego.
Oh, good to see you again, Highway. Roll the film, Beamer. Whitney Morgan here with an exclusive portrait of a crime fighter. I'm with Officer Highway of our elite cops team. How were you lucky enough to get on the cops team?
It wasn't luck, Miss Morgan. It was skill. Skill and confidence, and yes, a dash of bravery. Allow me to elaborate on this for a minute.
Oh, man, what a ham. I should have stuck with a dog show story.
Remember, the speed suits are plenty fast. If you push them too hard, you'll ruin the motors and the fabric. Okay, this is it. Power up! And no stops for snacks, Berserko!
Aw, come on! I'm hungry!
You need me more brains! You go first, Turbo!
Huh?
I'm here to make a withdrawal. Like all of it.
Hey!
Here, let me count it for you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 122,000 bucks! Thanks! Dig the express service here.
You the guard here? Know what happened? The bank's been robbed, dummy. So now you push the alarm like this.
And finally, speed, Miss Morgan. That's why I'm codenamed Highway. I'm the quickest cop, the king of speed.
What was that?
Uh-oh, that was a cop!
Big deal! I'd like to see him try and catch us!
Attention all units, Empire Bank has just been robbed!
Sorry, Whitney, I gotta fly.
Suspects are heading south on the Tier 35 Expressway. All units in the vicinity, intercept!
Hey, Beamer, let's go get the rest.
Highway here. I've spotted robbery suspects on Tier 35 Expressway. I'm in pursuit.
That cop's after us.
I'm going real fast. Hope that booster belt holds up.
I'm gonna have some fun.
Berserko's in trouble.
All right, Berserko. Your racing days are over.
Thanks, pals!
Shut up, you jerk.
Start rolling. Here they come. Get ready?
No, I'm not all right.
Gee, Beamer, we got some story.
I did it! I've created the perfect crook! You guys are uncatchable!
Not if Berserko keeps waltzing with cops, we won't be. Look!
You dunderheads! Those speed suits are delicate. They're made of the finest Dacron and polyester mix.
Relax, Doc. Sorry I even mentioned it. Besides, Highway's the only cop who's fast.
Then maybe we should see to it that Highway slows down.
And in the end, even Highway's renowned skill and confidence were no match for the fleet-footed Blur Bandits. This is Whitney Morgan reporting.
Stop the tape. Go back.
Following a daring holdup by a gang of fleet-footed Blur Bandits who stuck up Empire City's National Bank.
Now, slow motion.
Highway was right. They're wearing some kind of mechanical suits. That's what's speeding them up.
Bulletproof. I've been doing some thinking. I'm leaving the department. I just want to give you this and be gone.
I can't accept your resignation, Highway.
Don't try to talk me out of it, Bulletproof.
Please, Highway, take a few days off. You'll get over it.
No. I've made a fool of myself today. Made fools of the cops. I've embarrassed the department with my big mouth. Goodbye, sir.
Can I interest you in a hot new product?
No thanks, pal.
Give it a chance. Every cop can use it.
Hey, how'd you know?
It's called Blackjack in a Can.
Hey! Oh.
It's a real knockout.
You shouldn't have tore my suit, copper. You made the doctor mad.
Good evening. I'm Whitney Morgan. The Blur Bandits, those high-speed criminals that got away with over $1 million in today's heist, are still at large. In related news, reliable sources confirm a resignation within the cops' ranks.
What? You quit, copper? No wonder your buddies ain't looking for you. I gotta hand it to Bad Vibes. These speed suits are really the cat's pajamas. I just did a gasket job and oil and filter on this baby in 30 seconds flat.
I can just get this pipe loose.
Hey, Doc, where'd you get all the threads?
I made them, you nitwits. We're going to have an army of the world's quickest crooks soon. There, good as new. You're all ready for this afternoon's big crime spree.
This afternoon? Good! I've got time to get a quick bite to eat.
No! The others will be here any minute.
I've called Highway Department 3 times today, Sundown, but he just doesn't answer.
I wouldn't worry about a thing. Man just needs some time to cool down.
He really picked the wrong time to cool down. He's probably the best equipped cop to deal with this Blur Bandit threat.
Just a little jog to work up an appetite.
As you were saying?
All units, a Blur Bandit just passed by my position. I'm in pursuit.
Usual, pal. 20 chili dogs to go. Light on the mustard.
I think I roped me a prize. You got that emergency brake on, darling?
You roped the wrong horsey, cowboy!
Whoa!
Hardtop here. The Blurbandits going south on Thunder Road. I'm in pursuit.
Give it up, because there goes.
Getting tired, cowboy? Well, maybe it's time for a... Stupid copper! I can do things you can't do!
I've got you now! That pier's not gonna last forever.
Get my feet wet!
Hardtop here. Lost them. They run on water, too.
Hey, you!
Huh?
Now that you've had your exercise, have a seat!
All bearings. This could be interesting.
I don't like jumping jacks, copper.
Then try jogging in place. Try some of this, Turbo.
No!
I did. It worked for me.
Ooh, my doggies are sore. That was one mean bronco.
I could have had him.
You might have had a chance on water skis.
Maybe you'll have a better chance with this. Highway.
All right. You're back.
A speed suit. I knew you wouldn't give up on us.
You're wrong, mainframe. I haven't changed my mind. It's just that these bozos thought they could get me out of the picture. They just didn't realize I already was.
There's no time to lose. Sundown, put on the speed suit.
Right, sir.
I'm really sorry that your reputation got bruised today, but you don't have to be the best at everything.
Hoo-wee. This thing's plumb too small. I'm sorry, but we're grown big down in Texas.
Hardtop?
Yes, Big Boss, they're all here. Except Turbo. He's late.
I'll go on without him and ransack the city. I want no more delays. You got that, Bad Vibes?
Everyone into the truck. We go without Turbo. Now remember, don't push the suits too hard. If anything goes wrong, come back to the van immediately.
Blurbandits! Reports of robberies keep coming in, hundreds of them.
Well, Hardtop?
No such luck, coppers. You can't get that suit to work. It was tailor-made to fit me.
Remember, Highway, sometimes it's okay just to be part of the team.
Oh, yeah? Looks to me like you're about my size. Maybe I'll fit. I guess it's time to bust some Blurbandits.
Hold on. You'll need this.
Thank you.
I almost forgot. It's crime fighting time!
We'll be right back.
show's over, Nightshade. You're under arrest.
You won't get me, cop. So long.
Remember to put some change in the meter, misdemeanor. You're under arrest, Thunderco!
You gotta catch me first! Wow! He's pretty fast! I better get back to the van!
I wonder what's taking them so long. What?
Tag, you're under arrest.
Uh-oh.
Dr. Bad Vibes?
Yeah?
I'm a cop, and you're under arrest.
Ramsing little bandit.
Whitney Morgan here for Action News. That was quite some turnaround, Officer Highway. How'd you do it? Skill? Speed?
They helped.
Round and round.